Tied up. There's Brendan Lemieux, joined by Blackwell. Lemieux waits, fires it into the corner. Blackwell plays it off the boards. Outside, and it goes in. That looks like the first NHL goal for Keandre Miller.
It is.
Keandre Miller with his first gives the Rangers a 2-1 lead.
Miller just came on the ice for Johnson. You can see D'Angelo, Johnson's partner, is still out there. And he takes that pass from Blackwell, who has points now in consecutive games. And Miller, who's been so good, continues his excellent play by scoring a late goal to make it 2-1.
What a shot by the rookie defenseman. And that's it for the first period. But what a night to remember for Keandre Miller, his first NHL goal.
Now, Sam, it's another good first period by the Rangers. They didn't give up much. The power play goal. Miller, again, in this period, stood out with some of the plays that he made. And then caps off an excellent first period by scoring the goal. What a start this kid is off to.
Rangers head for the locker room with a 2-1 lead.